It's Sunderland against Swansea City. Let's get over to the Stadium of Light then, the home of Sunderland. But I have to tell you, conditions are pretty bleak.
This is the Sunderland team for you today. Costel Pantelimon plays in goal. John O'Shea starts with Yunis Kabul in central defence. Seb Larson plays alongside Lee Catamol in the middle of the park. Stephen Fletcher is the sole striker today. Swansea City's team for you today. Lucas Fabianski plays in goal. Enrico Fernandez plays with Ashley Williams as the centre-backs. Jack Cork starts with Jonjo Shelvey in the centre of the park. Rafa Timbi Gomis is the main striker today. Catamol. Back it goes. Fletcher taking over. Great opportunity. In with a chance. Sunderland awarded the corner. Sigurdsson. Rafa Timbi Gomis. Well, everyone knows he's the playmaker, so if you're given the ball by him, you've got to give it back to him, and that's what they've done. Which way is he going to come? Tries his luck! Still in play here. Sigurdsson! Threw himself in front of the shot. Good block. And that flag is up. It has gone out off the player. Pressure really on, yet another corner. Lee Catamol. Didn't hesitate, did he, with that challenge? Now he'll get it back again. Stephen Fletcher. Sebastian Larsson. Goes for goal! He might be needed again, the goalkeeper. Rafa Timbi Gomis. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Here comes the cross towards Andre Ayew. And hits it. And that's the keeper's athleticism there to make that save, and that'll be a corner. Stephen Fletcher. Rodwell. Well, that's gone back to him. Shots on here. Still nil-nil. Terrific save, and they've both been matching each other save for save this week. Rodwell. On either side, he's got players who can help him here. Rodwell. Stephen Fletcher. Fletcher taking over. Rodwell. Close range chance. Got to be. Oh, so close, hit the post. Here's the cross. Looking for Defoe. still trying to equalise right into the closing moments here with this attack. Goalkeeper opting to hang on. He hangs on well. He went in well. Good judgment there to make that interception, clear the ball away. Rodwell. And it's over. And Sunderland on the right end of this result.